Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Ratchet and Clank. Of course you guys probably tell that this is a new entire recording session if you pay attention to the intros and whatnot. But again, next few episodes, this will be the intro, and of course the outro will be the same until the end. Anyway, let's get back into this. Okay, now I know how to get. What I need here. Which that is what we need it for. Trying to think how to get over to that. Since. Oh wow, we can actually swim in this. Which means yep. I don't care if I die right there. I just want to get to these crystals over here now. If I'd known I could swim to them. Of course, there should be a limit how far I could swim. Oh shit! Yep. Rip. Do I see anything around here? I don't see anything. There we go. Let's climb up. People are probably yelling at me going, oh wait, you could swim. Hey, you never know what you can do. It's that one right there. Okay. Yes. No shit. Okay. Now. Let's go now underground. Oh my gosh. There we go. Let's see. Oh, yeah, I can tell you they are. Because. The other one died. So we get rid of the water. So now we can do a whole bunch of shit. No shit. Our trespasser. Ooh, okay. Had to think there for a second. There we go. They weren't activated. Yep. God damn it. Shut up. Horror goes back in. We go back and mess with it more. Come on. There we go. Zircon's upgraded. Wanna try me here? Let's go then. Okay, it's one of these ones where it's a platform jumps. Come on. Move to the side. I'll take that. Okay, let's see here. Okay, so I can't go with that one. There we go. Mr. Zircon is here to kill. No, I didn't realize there was one in there. Oh well. Of course, a whole bunch of boxes. Should draw. Oh wow, that didn't destroy them all. Shocking. Okay. Nothing. So now we have to go back through this one. Oh, we missed our first one. Not gonna allow one to be missed. Ow. That hurt. Yeah, they can be on approach. I'll have to go get these. Oh, come on, we were right there. Okay. Come on, really? Got another one. There we go, and that. Nothing back behind here. Nope. So this is gonna be a lot of fun. we go. What the hell? Oh. We can extend our... So now we can finally breathe underwater, huh? Which means if there's anything missing down here, we're finally able to get them. Until the big fish comes and eats us. Oh my gosh. Ooh, I see a whole bunch of crates here. See, I saw a whole bunch of bolts, so. I'm not going to bother with every single little one. Unless they're near. Something like those. Okay, I see where I'm at. Which means the area that I want to check over here. Okay. So everything's good now. We seem to move quicker when we're underwater. Which is odd. Okay. But at least we know. Now we can stay underwater longer. So that's at least good to know. Ah. Wonder what's back in there. That's a cave. Curiosity. There's something in here. Deal with them on our own. Let's check up here. Might have been something good up here. Nope, just a fucker. Ow. Sure, have it where I bring out the Zircon on your ass. Uh. As soon as I seen the health bar, I knew. God damn it. Stop coming up, you fuckers. Okay, so that's the end of this episode. If you guys did enjoy this episode, do make sure you hit that like button or leave a comment below. If you want to see any more of this series or other series, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Anyway, this is PC Death Gamer. As always, hope you enjoyed. Keep playing on. See ya.